year was 1978, when the killing spree of John Wayne Gacy finally came to an end.
He killed 33 times, and his victims were all boys and young men.
The county sheriff's deputy made a gruesome discovery in the crawl space beneath a Chicago residence.
Dug up a few days before Christmas, one after
another. The
bodies
of 28 victims have been recovered, another five retrieved from the Des Plaines River.
Authorities have tried on numerous occasions to elicit a detailed confession from Gacy, but he has remained tight-lipped about the crimes ever since his conviction.
I'm going to write a letter to John Wayne Gacy. If I can get information out of him that no one else has been able to, not the police, not the FBI, not even his own wife, I'm going to get inside this guy's head.
John Gacy from the Menard Correctional Center. Will you accept the charges?
Operator, I accept.
What's up, buddy?